The ALC is a purpose-built data centre. It enables participants of the Australian financial community to connect to the markets and each other in a fast and efficient way. The building was completed in 2011. Initially, it was a data centre and a disaster recovery site for the ASX. Today, the situation is very different. It has become our primary operational centre. Our operations and our technical support team work together at the one site to support our markets and our customers.
Connectivity is what's really important here, not just connecting to the ASX, but to the global financial markets ecosystem broadly. The vast majority of participants from the Australian financial markets are already in the ALC and connected to ASXNet, the only fully managed network specifically designed and built for the Australian financial markets community. This means that when these customers need to connect with each other, ASX provides the infrastructure for these transactions and data to flow through. This helps our customers reduce their need to invest and build their own data centers and networks, which simplifies their own technology stack.
ASX has been building mission-critical trading networks since 1987. Today, more than 250 firms from across the financial markets ecosystem in Australia connect to the ASX and to each other by the services we provide here at the ALC and also across ASXNet, our fibre optic communications network. The connectivity services which we provide not only connect customers to the services which ASX offers from a trading, clearing, settlement and market data perspective, they can also be used to connect the firms together. That might be to alternative liquidity venues, other exchanges, brokers, buy sides, and even software vendors. And finally, once you're connected here at the ALC, we can connect you to offshore financial markets in the US, Asia, and Europe through ASXNet Global, our international point-to-point fiber network. And the real value that the ASX provides here is connecting the ecosystem right across the financial markets in Australia. So right now we're in the flight deck. This is the first line of support for our customers when they're co-located within the ALC. It's manned 24/7 by two specialist operators rotating on three different shifts. When a customer comes to site, they're escorted from the flight deck to their cabinets out on the co-location floor. The specialist operators in the flight deck are monitoring the building management systems, the SCADA systems. They're looking at things like temperature, humidity, and they're another set of eyes and ears for the security systems here at the ALC. So once up on the co-location floor, the area is broken up into three distinct spaces. Right in the centre is what we call the central patching frame. This is where all of the communications lines from the outside world come into the ALC, and then ASX has the responsibility of connecting each of the customers back to their services. Also within that central patching area are the matching engines. There's a matching engine for the futures derivatives market and also a matching engine for the cash equities market. The second area on the co-location floor is where ASX provides the cabinets. The customer then populates these with their technology services. ASX provides the space, the cooling, the power, and the security. And finally, the third area of space within the ALC is the caged area. This is where customers have a physical barrier between their cabinets and those other customers on the co-location floor. One of the original unique design features in the ALC was equal length cabling. What this means is no matter where your cabinet is located on the co-location floor, you will have the same latency when connecting to the market. ASX has a responsibility to provide fair and equal access to the markets.
ASX is committed to delivering the highest levels of uptime and reliability. The slightest interruption in service could have potentially serious impacts on ASX and its clients. The ALC houses ASX's own mission-critical systems. Therefore, our security and operating standards are extremely high, and our clients are protected to the same standard in this robust and secure environment. At the ALC, we have a diesel rotary uninterruptible power supply, or DRUPS, installation for our backup solution. Furthermore, ASX has recently relocated its secondary data center to the Fujitsu Western Sydney data center. The ASX second data center, or SDC, is the backup facility to the ALC and provides continuity of ASX services in the event of unexpected interruptions.
ASX has significantly invested in building world-class technology assets such as the ALC, ASX Net, and DLT solutions. Rather than limiting these to support and benefit ASX, we choose to open up this infrastructure for the Australian financial markets to access. Further operational efficiency gains are achieved for clients that choose to host both trading and enterprise technology at the ALC.